Welcome to Vinix Studio. Let's start making games. Hi and welcome. In the last video, we learned about Unity Editor. In this video, we are going to see how to link Visual Studio Code with Unity Editor. If you are not already installed Visual Studio Code, then use our previous tutorial to install Visual Studio Code. And if you have already installed Visual Studio Community, then this step is not required for you. After installing Visual Studio Code, go to Edit, Preferences, External Tools, and you'll see an External Script Editor option. In that, select Visual Studio Code and close this window. This is the only setting required in Unity Editor. Now, after that, go to Visual Studio Code, click on the Extensions icon, and search for C#. You'll find an extension C# for Visual Studio Code by Microsoft. Click on it and you'll have an install button here. Click install and this extension will be installed for you. So once you're done installing, close Visual Studio Code and close Unity also. Then you need to go to .netmicrosoft.com and version 4.7.1 and download and install the developer pack. Runtime is not required unless you are going to develop for .NET framework. For the Unity and Visual Studio Code to work together, for the Unity IntelliSense to work with Visual Studio Code, the developer pack is required. So download the developer pack and install it. When you're installing the developer pack, make sure both Unity and Visual Studio Code are closed. And once you're done installing .NET framework developer pack, you can open Unity, and from Unity you have to open Visual Studio Code. For that you require a new script, and to create a new script, just right click on your project window, go to create and C# script. Just give it a name, let's call it test, and then double click on it so that it will open in Visual Studio Code. It might take up to some 1 minute depending on your PC speed, and you should see a yellow icon here. Let's wait, something like this. Once you see this, that means the Unity IntelliSense will work with Visual Studio Code. What I mean by IntelliSense is when you start typing, for example, you type int, it shows the autofill option. This is basically from the C# extension that Microsoft has installed. Similarly, Unity has its own classes like rigid body class. So this won't show up if Unity and Visual Studio Code is not properly linked. In our next tutorial, we'll get into the basics of Unity scripting. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.